say it smells just very fresh and clean. It has a quite thick texture, but I do like Elizabeth Arden's night cream a lot better, the one in the blue jar that I've had before. I like the, I, in my opinion, this doesn't really do much for me. I don't know. It keeps it hydrated, but not much more than that. So I think I'm gonna jump into concealer in the color 115. Very pale, pale, pale. I still have somewhat left of my tan from Spain, like on my neck. You can see my hands a little bit. A lot, actually. Just the blush, to be honest. eyes look really green. I guess it's because I'm wearing black and white. Black and white. I normally never wear black and white, but my style is kind of changing a little bit. I'm not always in like neon pink every single day of the week. On Wednesdays, we wear pink. And I normally only put mascara. See about that.